Astaris Space Program. I'm Sergeant Anthony Alderson, and I will be conducting this training. So you want to be part of the space program, huh? And you are a botanist. Well, guess what? You're in luck. Because we've been looking for botanists. And there's a reason why. Up in outer space is one of our space stations, the Astaris Botanical Garden. And we need your help to do more research with seeing how these Earth plants survive in zero-G. And who knows, later down the road, on a planet. But for now, I will be showing you the trip from the space elevator all the way up to the Astaris Botanical Garden. So come and join me, and I will teach you more once we reach the Botanical Garden. Alright, well, we are about to reach the station, so I'm going to end the transmission here, and I will see you guys in the station. Sergeant Alderson, out. Transmission. Hello, cadets. Sergeant Alderson, we are up here at the Astaris Botanical Garden. I can't wait to show you guys this place. I love coming up here, and I'm going to be up here for a couple weeks, so I get to take in the breathtaking view that is behind me and a chance to look at these plants that I've been around for months on end. Let's go head inside. Hey there, guys. Currently chilling out on my pillow that I'm floating on. So I put the camera to follow me. I can't see you guys right now, but I know you guys are watching. Oh, hey. So, yeah, I'm about to hit the wall, but let's go check out the rest of this place. I figured I'd have a little fun. Alright, let's go check it out. This place is actually very, very big. It doesn't look like it from the outside, but there's actually a lot in here. And I'll show you one of the elevators. That's actually one of my favorite elevators in this place. And it is platform 1. If you look, here's platform 1 elevator, and look at that. Like I said, it's a lot bigger in here than you think. Got our tree over there. Got our plants over here, down in there, and down there is our big botanical garden. Which I'm not going to go over the plants. This is pretty much to show you guys the base. To familiarize yourself with this place. There is our meeting room / movie room. Don't tell the boss. We watch movies in there. It's a great system in there. Let me tell you. It's an amazing system in there, guys. But anyway, let's continue. We're going to head downstairs on platform 1. Alright, so we have reached what we call the ground floor, but the actual terminology for this floor is floor 0. But this is our top floor observatory. This is how we observe the trees from up here. There is little there's a glass fence that goes around, or a railing that goes around, so we can, you know, lean up against it and look at the top of the trees, inspect the higher leaves, and yeah, so I will show you those. So these are the fences I was talking about. Over here is another lounge area. here's another observatory. And then this is another observatory here. Over here is our dining room, and most of the rooms are all labeled, so that it's very easy to maneuver. And right here is our pad, our exit pad, as we call it. And from here, you can jump from the one platform, from this platform, to another platform. And if we come over here, this is one of our monitor rooms. It's actually got a big camera system up there, so we can check out the other rooms as well. Just in case if we need to find somebody. Before I end this transmission, let me leave you with a few words. You are the future of Astaris. We are the future of Astaris. And Astaris is your future's jump. Welcome aboard, cadets, to Astaris. Sergeant Anthony Alderson, signing off.